the hand of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and saved from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the risen Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Peace be with you. Blessed are those who are called to this supper.